Alright, so this is what the boat will look like when it's in position. Now when it fires and the piston hits it, it's going to push this back, which means the bolt is going to come forward, and that's going to come up, and then it can actually move the bolt back with it.